In this example, we are given that if orbit radius of a geostationary satellite is 7 times the radius of Earth, we are required to find a location having maximum latitude on Earth which can receive signals from a geostationary satellite. We just draw the picture of the situation, like say if this is Earth and in the equatorial plane of Earth we are having a geostationary satellite which is revolving around the Earth in the orbit radius 7 RE, which is given to us. And so this is the orbit of geostationary satellite in equatorial plane. So this geostationary satellite. And if we talk about the reception area on Earth where the signals can be sent by geostationary satellite, this can be obtained by drawing tangents on the Earth's surface. And this will be the zone or a spherical cap zone in which the signals from geostationary satellite can be received. And the farthest point from the equator where the signals can be received will be the edges of this spherical cap zone. And say this is located at a latitude lambda. Then in this situation, this is a right angle triangle, this is Earth's radius, and we can easily find out the value of this maximum latitude up to which the signals from geostationary satellite can be received. And this lambda can be obtained by calculating the value of cos lambda. Here cos lambda will be RE over 7 RE. So here we can directly write the value of lambda will be cos inverse of 1 by 7. That will be the answer to this problem. Directly you can calculate by using the picture of this physical situation.